Hi, we're here at in South London for at the Trinity Restaurant for the next instalment of the Rat Knife Challenge, and I'm proud to present Adam Byatt as the next contender for
Mac Knife Challenge. Thank you.
Obviously, you use Mac Knives on a regular basis, but I take it you've probably never done anything like this, quite like this, in terms of.
Yeah, I've been using Mac Knives for years and years now, actually, and I do favour them. Don't slice cucumbers like this very often.
Okay, well, you've got a tough time to beat. 4.8 slices per second is the current leader, Matt Borswick. How do you think you'll do?
All right, I think. Not something I do all the time, and I'm not really into that kind of thing. But, you know, I'll give it my best shot.
Well, let's head to the kitchen and see how you do.
Sorry, I'm a bit nervous now.
I did
fall victim though on my little practice one there, I'm afraid. Extra slicing.
Well, we did give you the option of a terminal glove, we've done the calculation and really happy to say that you did 4.4 slices per second, which puts you third in the leaderboard behind Matt Warswick and Matt Gillen. So fantastic, really, really appreciate you taking part.
I enjoyed it, thank you.
Good stuff, thank you. Cheers.